and Nathan Gallis as well. You know, I think Nathan was, you know, a great leader as well, and definitely learned a lot of him, and just the way, you know, they carried themselves, and I think the strength and the fortitude they showed through hard times. Yeah, of course, and I think the responsibility is going to fall on us, with performance and whatnot, and how the team's going. So I think that's good to take, and like I said, to do it with two of my best mates and two of my closest mates, so it's good, and it's an exciting time. I think to get full pre-season and 3 months worth of training under my belt is going to help me to perform this year.